just turned to the left.
About the past week from when I was in here last Friday, you can see, a lot better in here. A lot of the leaves have fallen. Not many acorns dropping anymore. I think they're about all off the trees. But we've had a lot of heat this week, so hopefully maybe this just a little bit of a cool off tomorrow. May have them moving tomorrow if nothing's moving today. But I'll sit in here for a while, see what happens. Stick with me. Not really much of a wind, but that's the way I walk in, so the whole time in, the wind was hitting me in the face, which I'd like it like that. That way no deer down around my stand or out in front of me the way I think they're gonna come can smell me. Not saying a deer can't come from in behind me today, but I think mostly all my deer should be out in front of me. Come right out across in front of me, head into the clear cut where they have where they bed at. Try to give a few soft grunts. I think they're starting to heat up a little bit. Bucks are starting to display who's the dominant buck and who's not. I figure maybe I give a couple grunts, see if anything happens.
Seen anything yet. I'm gonna go ahead and crawl down, sneak down in here just a little below where I can see. See if there's any deer sign, any rubbing. There's no sign really right here around my stand that I can see. I'm just gonna hop down. Maybe the deer are staying a little below me or something. But yeah, I'll let you know if I find anything. Alright, it's the evening, Friday, October 23rd. I'm in here in a spot
haven't been in here for since about 2 weeks before season. We've just left this spot alone. Nobody's been in. I just checked my camera. Got 10 different bucks in here. A lot of them are at night or right before dark. But we're gonna sit in here this evening. It's real hot though, so I'd say if anything does move, it's gonna be pretty much right before dark. Maybe there's a small creek over here to my right. Maybe we'll get lucky. Something will be coming down in here, come down to get a drink or something. But we have a couple good bucks out of the ones we have on camera. A couple good ones in here. So just stick with me. We'll see what happens this evening. seen those five or six does in here last weekend, but it's a little bit warm again today. I'm just gonna try to sit in here, maybe move around 10-11 if I'm not seeing anything. Just got to look around here on my way out, see if I can find any deer sign. But I've heard a few shots here this morning. Sounds like some guys muzzleloader hunting. But I'm just gonna sit in here till around 10-11 and maybe make a move if nothing's happening in here. But just stick with me, we'll see what happens. Alright guys, it's about 10 o'clock. I haven't seen anything since there's a couple days here this morning.
See if I can see any sign that there's been any deer in here. I brought another camera with me. The camera I have sitting right over here on this path, it hasn't had, only two does came up through here lately. So I'm just gonna sneak out here in front of the camera here, but a little farther than what I can see. See if there's been anything, any sign over in that direction.
Guys, I think we're gonna get down out of the stand here this morning. Haven't seen anything else since those two days here this morning. It's getting chilly. The wind shifted and started coming out of the north, and you can really tell it's starting to clean out. We're gonna get down. We're gonna sneak over that little flat over there. I wanna see if there's any scrapes. Just do a little bit of scouting. I'm gonna swing down and check out two cameras. It's gonna make my decision. was planning on going over to a little place we call the Pin Oaks. That's where we've been having that big eight on camera. But it's junior and senior rifle season for does this morning here in Pennsylvania. And there's a lot of people over there. I can hear all the shooting and stuff going on over there, so I don't know if it would even be worth our while to go over there. Could help us. Could also hurt us. But yeah, we're gonna get packed up here and get down and see what we got on camera. So we were just talking about how there's not a lot of rubs or anything in here. Came upon that when I was coming over here and checking this other camera. And then there's another one right up here. I mean, that looks like that was just done. I'd say that was just done within the last. So, there's another little one up here. There's another one right there. I'm guessing they were probably done at the same exact time. Now what I want to show you here is I don't know if you're going to be able to tell or not. So I'm better down here. If you look, it gets pretty open through there. And then here, she's all real thick the whole way down through there. Now the sign that we just saw is all in the thick stuff. So they're not wanting to go out in that open if they don't have to. And that makes sense, you know. There's something else I want to show you. And they talk about like a travel corridor. Stuff like that. This is kind of what they're talking about. If you can see up straight up through there. I don't know if you can tell on camera or not, but you can see exactly how those deer go right up through all that thick stuff. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna run back over there, get that camera. I'm not setting this up on these rubs, but I might set it up here. I can tell how they're traveling through this little corridor here. And I think they're coming around me, but I don't know. Let's run over here and we'll check this camera next. And we'll see what we come up with. Okay, it's the evening here. I come up to a spot. Haven't hunted in here yet in bow season. It's usually a spot we just hit rifle season. It's a big clear cut. Like, there's a big clear cut down here in front of me. And right in here where I'm sitting, all a bunch of big red oaks. They seem to be dropping a lot of acorns, so So we just got up here to the car. We switched backpacks, got the mobile stand. We're gonna head back in to, I just put out some, made a scrape and stuff down there and threw up a camera. And we're gonna give that a shot. So be patient with us. We're being patient, so. See some by now or kill one. But that's the name of the game. Just gotta stay patient. These bucks and stuff, you know, a lot of them are very unpredictable. Change their patterns as soon as they start getting pressured at all. And with this youth and junior season today, or youth, junior and senior season today, with the rifle, shook up. So hopefully we get some action here in the next half hour or so. Alright guys, well, that about wraps it up for today. Didn't have a really solid day. Saw two does at like 8 a.m. this morning. Jumped a doe right as we were coming back in. Then we just saw a bear. It's a wrap to this weekend, though. I'm gonna be able to hunt a little more here in November. I have a couple days. I'm gonna hunt a couple Friday and Saturdays, and then this year they're allowing us to hunt one Sunday, one. I'm forgetting what the date is, but it's one Sunday here in archery season. take off work Friday, and then I'll be able to hunt Friday, Saturday, Sunday. But, well, looks like we're gonna slip out of here. My dad's on his way out too, so.